Hey everyone, this is Patrice with the Positivity Corner, and I'm back with another video, and we're still looking at the career of Whitney Houston, and we're talking soundtracks now. This is 1995. This is another soundtrack that Whitney Houston participated in, and she was also one of the principals in the movie. One of four women who starred in this movie. The movie was called Waiting to Exhale. It's better than The Bodyguard, I will say that. You know, check the film out. It's a chick flick, or whatever you want to say, but it's got some interesting parts to it. But the soundtrack, oh, good Lord, this soundtrack is slamming. It was totally written and produced by Kenneth Babyface Edmonds. So you know it had to be good, right? And what a lineup of talent. Not only Whitney Houston, you got people like Faith Evans, TLC, CeCe Winans, Aretha Franklin, Brandy, Mary J. Blige, Chaka Khan, yada, yada, yada. I mean, this was like top female talent on this album. I mean, we were all amazed when it came out. We were like, how the heck did he get all these women to participate in this? This is dope. That was our reaction. And it was a hit. It was a big hit, the soundtrack. I think it's one of the best soundtracks actually of the 1990s. I love this song. I guess this is the title song. It's called Exhale. And then in parentheses a lot, you will say Shoop Shoop, which actually was ad-libbed by Whitney. She was trying to fit something in the song, apparently. It came up with the Shoop Shoop. And it certainly did work. This was the third single from the actual soundtrack to hit the chart. And it went to the top. It went to the top of the Billboard Hot 100 chart in 1995. I really like it. I think it's a really good song. What I like about it is it's very controlled. There is no real vocal pyrotechnics from Whitney Houston. It's real low key. It's a low-key song, and she sings it that way. I just love it. And you know Babyface, he can write some songs, can he? Anyway, this is from the original motion picture soundtrack, Waiting to Exhale. And this song is called Exhale, Shoop, Shoop.
Everyone falls in love sometimes. Sometimes it's wrong, and sometimes it's right. For every win, someone must fail. But there comes a point when we exhale. Shoot, 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 shoot say shoot back, say shoot, say shoot back, shoot, oh, they do.
Picture soundtrack Waiting to Exhale, and that song is called Exhale. Shoop Shoop, Whitney Houston does it again. As always, this is Patrice with the Positivity Corner. Please like, click, share, subscribe, join the party, and push that button for further content. I will be back with a few more from the one and only Whitney Houston.